Yeah. So you're both going to play. Yeah, that's what
he's made up for it.
Pre-game nerves, eh? Early game nerves. Boys are ready. Someone will lay someone out, I reckon, but then the boys will be like ready to go. Then we have hands out. Someone will put a big shot on the boys. Hey, what? Over there?
It's a good view up here, though.
So I said, like, it was a too.
Roscoe's on the hip.
Yeah, Roscoe's on the left side. But being these ones,
what's his preferred position?
Who did he play call with us? Who did he play with us?
Rugby.
Okay.
Ben. You see the play for Ashley.
It's like quite weird.
Heads in here. And the camera's on the first floor.
He just has fun with the ball in his hand.
Get another ring.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think he just didn't rush to throw anything too soon.
Tiger would have had top of the hammer or
just
rang
it. Rang it just, in a way, get it, because I think it's going to be a good round. He's going to be doing that. Or if you don't
know his
face, then you're going to be doing that.
You're going to be
doing that. Yeah, let's do that. And then let Shaq work. Yeah, so I
know what he's doing.
Well, I think so. Blake said he was coming back here and was like, come play. So I was like, yes, Blake, here you go.
Oh, really?
We all played in the same age.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm an
And then people pull it and shit like that, then it's over your eyes and get fucking
it's not a form of
nah,
bad form. It's a hooker or
it's not that much.
I wasn't playing that game, eh?
She reffed as well.
Yeah, she reffed Bees last year, but I didn't play the game, but apparently she's just fucking horrific. Yeah,
it's mild.
He was their best player, like when we played against him for the Greyhounds, he was fucking epic, eh? Especially playing Bees, where like it's a bit more like, the D-line's a bit more,
straight, shaggy. Well, he's got the ball in the hand, he's got the ball in the
three in a row.
Jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll be the bike you want to like say.
He's really close to me. He's gonna speed from like still to fucking mid league drive, eh?
Doesn't go out
anyway,
but this shit's pretty good.
Yeah, they're training pretty hard.
Still good, but we're not the same thing.
That's the same thing.
Just, they might some kids coming up, I think.
Yeah, there'll be some young boys. They've got a new Lucy as well, who's quite sharp.
Lucy's quite nice. Oh, nice. Because you can help him just be on the level last year.
Yeah, so like, nah, there's probably like 6 or 7 boys in the train, the rest of the train over there.
You go to a little gang, travel a little
bit. Yeah, they had 100 grand. Pay for it as well.
You have a cam, eh?
Yeah.
The cam.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
But the shit, you're like, so if they got short pants, you're like, nice person, and if they got too many,
they're like, I don't think you're going to miss it. Yeah. But I think the Greyhounds are just going to try to recruit from Grania. Yeah, I think that both teams want to keep their own identities.
Because when they play, we're pretty much just the Greyhounds play first time.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's
Thank you.
on, I think. Or bad play of the ball.
I reckon someone's going to say something about all the zooming I'm doing.
So that won't get emotional. He goes fucking well at locks, he just works so hard, eh? And anytime there's anything's going a little slow, he's just there, he brings it right back up, eh? He sets that tone. Eastern were just fucking like
big bodies.
Yeah.
That was it.
They were just stuck in low range the whole time, eh? Like a high lux in low range. They'll keep chipping over when you wrapped around them. You know, but they got no top end. He's a coaster as well. Yeah, I played from Coast last year.
Yeah.
From Hokie. He's a good cat.
He was like, you know, he used to be able to set him on the drive over a couple of times.
Yeah. Yeah.
And those dudes would come over.
Nah, they come back home Saturday night.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. So it's like, yeah, good 12 pounds Norman.
My buddy's still playing, but I'm,
yeah. Oh, Harry. You know Big Sexy?
Oh, well, but he's a Harry?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not a prop, though. Right? He's like a back guy, centre.
He's fit.
Yeah, you know, he's like a hard, like an Aussie, like a footy player. Like, he's like a strong man.
He's a good leader, I reckon.
Yeah.
Real good leader.
Surely he's not a prop, but he's got a top right now. He's good, though.
Yeah. He can. He's got good skills. I do like him at prop as well. See, we do like him. He do a big minutes at prop.
Yeah. You looking forward to the game? Pick the coast, eh? A little home coast for you.
Yeah, bro. That'd be sick.
Switch out the sides.
Nah, they're all good. Anyway.
Yeah. That's a
pretty sure. court session on the way back.
No, there was a debacle about that, because they Canterbury weren't willing to provide a bus driver that'll fucking condone our bus trip.
Well, can't we just do it organising?
Yeah, that's what
it's like. But then... Shane's
dead. Oh, yeah, Shane's dead.
He took us to the final last year, boot bus, yeah. There's a fancy bus too, isn't it?
Yeah. That'd be good, eh?
Yeah. But I don't know if
even if, like, Canterbury supplied us the money for a bus, and then we chipped in the extra that it costs to get a private one. That'd be right. I would have bought.
Unless you actually maxed like that, you know, asking what people would use today.
Yeah.
Max like, yeah.
I'd be so.
But unless you there's a lot of newbies, right?
Yeah.
It's good, I even did it. Last year was quite a few, too.
But I reckon a bus trip would get pretty low.
Yeah, oh, that's it. That's it. You just have a bucket in the middle if you need shit and piss or
something. That's true.
We come back after the game.
So then there's talk about that. We could either stay the night over.
I don't think that would be an appreciation.
Yeah. Yeah, but that show is a bus driver. So the bus driver
won't stay.
Yeah, pay to stay. Pay the extra. Or you get a bus driver that'll travel with us while we're on the way back.
What it is could we get over to the back of the negotiation? It's all the time to get back to your life, isn't it?
Yeah, you won't be. You won't get back to real life.
But that's because you're going to hang out.
Because it's fun, bro.
Yeah. It's good advice. But you can still get back on team initiation, too.
Yeah.
But you still need a bus driver to drink on the way back. Otherwise, everyone's going to be sober. You, like, you get a few of the loop driver, and you're like, oh.
Yeah. You get a taste for it, eh?
Well, that's why we take money.
Well, that's what the greyhead, that's what the coasters do.
But he, yeah, but he was pretty good with paying, like, he's so great, he's always making the drive right.
Yeah. Yeah. That'll be messy going through the fucking half of the day.
Coming to LA.
Yeah.
Plenty of time.
That's the last game of the first
round. No,
fucking what?
Challenge it, we're gonna look at the replay.
Pull up the replay, mate.
What was that? We're in front.
We're the outside.
Question.
Owen's cool.
Fucking Owen.
Oh, when you're younger, that's pretty hectic. But we don't really want to, but we're all good. We don't need to be doing
kitchen at parties.
some passes over my own dog.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jamson will be in the middle.
He's got his own bottle of Jameson.
Which is daughter?
She untidy. I'm just making an assumption.
Female
Where's your arm? Oh, yeah, line and all.
Should be the top of bitch stand block, please.
Rub the ball.
Should be the top of bitch to have skin tags hanging from that guy. Looks like the back of Tony Woodcock's neck.
Sausage roll.
Just a buttery bun.
We glisten.
He's the dude that's trying to put that shot on Ross.
He's kind of trying to fuck him up.
Ross goes to the dude that cuts it off. He's like,
what's Ross got to do in the arm?
Yeah.
He's got like, I'm not on again. Yeah. What is this, Princess Fiona?
Yeah. Had a couple of ogres in my day.